ready for the next game between Team Excom